Trevor, the traction engine, enjoyed living in the vicarage orchard. Edward came to see him every day, but sometimes Trevor didn't have enough work to do. "I do like to keep busy all the time," he sighed one day. "And I do like company, especially children's company." "Cheer up," smiled Edward. "The Fat Controller has work for you at his new harbor. I'm to take you to meet Thomas today." "Ah," exclaimed Trevor happily, "a harbor, the seaside. Children, that will be lovely.